We just arrived at the gates of Siena, and as I said yesterday, God can easily change our plans. We had our first major change. The youngest member of the team went home because he felt sick. We continue, a little bit sad, but still, it's God's plan. Thank Ludovico for coming. It wasn't easy for him, and he wanted to do it with us, and he would really have liked it to be with us, and we thank him. Hopefully, it's not the last time we cycle together.